Hey, welcome back to Little Nightmares 2. Last time we escaped from an army of hell mannequins into this place, where we then got murdered by another freaking dismembered hand. So now we have to kill that freaking dismembered hand. Okay, why is it that happens? I cannot aim in this game to save my frickin' little life. Good thing that I keep waking up, because all deaths are just nightmares. Okay.
I hate this combat. It is the worst. It is the worst. Well, it's not the worst. Flashlight combat's worse. I slow down at that moment. Right at that moment, I'm like, oh, maybe I went too far. And the moment I think, oh, maybe I went too far away from it, it's too close and I die. So.
Okay. Are you kidding me? I ran right the frick into it.
Oh no, we have to start the entire battle all over again. The entire battle. Pulling depends on my attacking the freaking hands. I can barely deal with one of them, and now I have to deal with two. That is just... Okay. using both hands at once. Using two hands at once. Is there anything I can climb on?
Okay, they jump back, and that's the moment. Okay, that one did not jump back. Wait, the first one was dead there. The first one was dead. Oh boy, okay. Okay, this is doable. This is doable after all. Okay. Everything. Okay. One. Two. Okay. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to help. That's why. Oh my gosh, that's creepy as heck. A bunch of masks. Oh. I was looking at six instead of me. Again. Okay. What do I throw? Creepy. Okay, I need to get a block or something. Go away. Just go away. Six, don't push me out. Are you kidding? I feel like that's the way I'm supposed to end up going. But this guy evidently instantly knows where I'm at. That didn't work. Okay, let me think. So, like, oh crap. No, jeez, I'm not, okay. The thing is that if I open the door, he immediately goes into the right area, into the right-hand area, looks under the table if you're there, catches you before you can climb to the top of that, of those filing cabinets. But if you run back into the left and under this table, he immediately knows you're there as well. And lifts up the table. I don't understand what I am meant to do here. Because he always knows. Or maybe he doesn't always know. Maybe he doesn't always know. Why did he not lift up this table this time? Come on. Okay, so now he's over. Now he's over there. Okay, six is going. Creepy. Let's see, we're in some kind of morgue. We need a key. So is this guy taking like dead people and turning them into mannequin parts? That almost seems to be what is happening. Oh no, this is the room that I passed over just a second ago. Okay. I really just expect what? Oh, okay, I see the key, which is floating. Okay. That didn't work. That didn't work. All right, let's see. I mean, it should work. Not that I'm saying it. This won't work. Okay. Yeah, I can't move that. I think that's supposed to be what we do. Yep. No. Thanks. I mean, I understand why you did that. Okay, can we stop? Why do you do that, child? Why do you do that? Why do you jump right out? I jump in. Okay. I don't know. I did the same thing as far as I can tell. But. Yeah. Oh, we're just like phasing through each other. Oh boy. No, Six, you don't have to follow me back down here. I promise. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna let you go first. Why? Child. The jumping. It's somewhat of a problem for me. What are you doing? I see the fuse. I see it. I see a fuse anyway. Oh, okay. Have to time this right. I don't think that's the fuse I need to get. Or maybe it is. I really hope it's not. Because I don't know how I'm gonna get that. Okay, we have a barely living person whose life support appears to be connected to a switch. And it appears that we need to be a horrible person. Well, dang. Okay. Yeah. Once again, I thought I was controlling six. Why do I keep doing that? I don't know. Okay, I'm paper bag. Okay. It would help if I could just, you know, slide underneath the thing instead of running into walls. Okay, let's go next to the entrance. Okay. I let go of the stick at one point. My hands are getting sweaty. I just can't stop. Don't stop. Wow. Why? Okay. I can't do the sneaking thing. Why do we keep sneaking? Okay, sorry. My finger was about to slip off the... My thumb was about to slip off. Oh! Okay, thank goodness. Excuse me? What just happened? Okay, I think we are like 99% of the way there. We got this! We got this! And toasty. after all that, I don't even feel bad about using him as a fuel source. Just another one of those vending machines from earlier. Okay, stop holding the shoe, you... I need this for anything? Doesn't look like it. Corpse in a dumpster. Mannequin in the dumpster. What is with all of these empty clothes? Corpses? Oh, I was looking at six again. Why? Why? Why must you stand out so? Okay. Well, we have fallen corpses. That's nice. Okay. Well, yeah, that was an interesting fight. Kind of dark end, especially with the way six was sitting in front of the incinerator using the guy's body for warmth, but you know, I don't really particularly feel bad about this fictional character serving that purpose, because that was kind of annoying. Anyway, when we come back, we will make our way through this city of falling corpses and to whatever comes next in this nightmare. Little nightmare. Anyway, until next time, see ya, and bye.